Actor Ranveer Singh says he's extremely proud of his wife and actress Deepika Padukone, who always gives her 100% to whatever she does. This weekend, Ranveer will be seen as a guest on Zee TV's Saregama Pass show. While shooting for the episode, Ranveer was left impressed with the contestant Aishwarya Pandit's performance. She sang Nagada sang dhol from the 2013 film Goliyon Ki Raasleela Ram-Leela, starring Ranveer and Deepika. As he reminisced the days of shooting for this song, the newlywed spoke highly about Deepika, read a statement. This song brings back so many memories. I had barely been introduced to Deepika back then, and it was just limited to an attraction at that point in time. When I saw her perform to Nagada, things changed and I started respecting her even more as an artist. I'm extremely proud of my wife, who always gives her 100% to whatever she does. I remember that year, she had 5 blockbuster films back to back. Hard work always pays off, Ranveer said. The star couple had tied the knot in Italy in November. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.